Do you know why Koreans shake soju bottles? Soju bottle caps used to be cheap corks, and Koreans shook the bottle to float the cork. Cork is no longer used, but Koreans still use these skills to open soju. Cheers!